Okay, this one is the second line, kind of Mardi Gras groove, and it's based off of a clave. So it's a, basically, and then you add the swing eighth notes. And every time you accent with your hand, you accent it with your bass drum. So it's. This beat by itself. So you basically have a clave going on, the clave rhythm the whole time. And you just deal with your hands and your feet, with swing eighth notes on your hands and then the clave with your feet.